Do you think it's going to help any of the traffic congestion?
Not really. I've been here. I mean, I grew up in this area, went to high school here, and it's still like it was when I went to high school. 20 years ago, plus.
Like around 4:30, the traffic starts backing up. It's really gotten bad. Really bad. So I'm hoping when they do open this up, maybe the traffic will start getting a lot better. I can't say whether it's going to get, you know, whether it's going to be good, bad. I don't know.